Mining is integral to everything we do. We just can't do it the way our forefathers did it. It'll take too long. The world is dependent on us. Hi, I'm Bob Wilt, the CEO of Ma'aden. Ma'aden is the Saudi Arabian mining company, been in existence for about 27 years. Last 5 years, we've been the fastest growing mining company in the world. Any mega trends you look at, mining is essential. We feed the world. If you fly in an airplane, you drive a car, we're in everything you do. Think about what's going to be required as far as metals and minerals for the future. We'll need 6 times as much copper at least. And historically, to construct a mine and a processing plant, it took about 20 years on average. We need to shorten that cycle time at every step of the way. And technology is imperative in the mining industry, particularly right now as we're on the cusp of an energy transition. So every step of the value chain, we've got to cut cost, cut cycle time, and do it faster if we're going to meet the global demand for metals. And the only way we can do that is through technology. People don't often equate mining with technology. We don't send people down underground with pickaxes and flashlights to do manual labor anymore. We have digital technology, automation, remote sensing, people working in control rooms. So our partnership with Hexagon is unique as we are trying to create the first digital mine in the Middle East. And Mansoura Massara is our newest gold mine. And Hexagon's helping us digitize that.
Hi, I'm Duncan Bradford. I'm currently the Executive Vice President of the Base Metals and New Minerals Business Unit within the Ma'aden Group. I describe a digital mine as a mine that uses technology, firstly, to take people out of unsafe conditions. So using the technology, it's enabling us to track what ore we are mining, where it is being dumped, and helping us blend the material that increases our gold extraction and ultimately our gold production from Mansoura Massara.
My name is Anwar Awad Al-Ghamdi. I'm Mansoura Massara Mine Director. In Mansoura Massara, so far we have 33 trucks, 12 rigs, 5 shovels, and 3 loaders, and Hexagon system installed in all of them. Since we installed the Hexagon, we have much, much better way to see our operation. The truck operator or rigs operator, he has the screens in front of him telling him where exactly he needs to go and how much, for example, he needs to go in the depth in the rigs. He's monitored and watched by the people in the control room.
By bringing Hexagon on, they are helping us improving the safety of our people on the mine sites. We need to be able to implement these systems and be operated by our young, tech-savvy generation that are coming through to our operations.
Where should I look? Blasting is one of the most critical components in the mining industry because it breaks up the rocks, allowing access to the ore. Proper blasting ensures that we can extract the maximum amount of gold with the least amount of waste. Hexagon technology provides real-time and data using FMS and advanced modeling tools that allow us to better understand the actual status of the site. Their solution helps to optimize the drill and blast process by ensuring the accuracy of the drilling holes, blast timing, and explosive use.
The technology that we're introducing here is critical to the success of Ma'aden. We're using Hexagon as a blueprint. We want to automate and digitise this mine and all of our future mines. So the open and ongoing relationship we've got with Hexagon is critical to the success of the operations and both companies.
We understand that we need to set an example for the world on how to do mining differently. We're using digital twins now in our design and engineering group to construct plants and schedules and timelines, so that we are able to shave 4 to 8% off of the cost, 12 to 15% off the time and the schedule. The way we're able to make decisions, process data, and apply it to just even things like the construction program is amazing. We've also got to do it in a responsible manner. We can't do it without great partners. And our partnership with Hexagon is integral in our gold mining business. It's just a great combination that will fuel our growth. So across everything we touch, we want to make it better. We want to leave a better footprint. Hexagon is helping us become the mining champion of the future.